just sharing my experience with Z-Wedding. First thing is when we chose the gown, right, there's a lot of selections of gowns here. So for me, I'm kind of like insecure with my body shape, but so far the gowns that the personnel in Z-Wedding helped me to choose is pretty nice. On the day of the pre-wedding shoot, right, we felt quite insecure because we don't really like to take photos usually. So like on that day, the makeup artist, she did a great job in doing my makeup. Photographer also did a great job in keeping us very natural during our photo shoot. So after the photo shoot, right, when we came back here to select photos, like just last night I was thinking, what happens if I couldn't really choose enough photos to make an album? But so far when we look at the photo here, right, most of them, if not all, they really looks really great, and we can't help but want to keep all those photos. So it's way beyond what we expected, because like we don't really take photos so much, and we are not like models trained, don't really know how to take photos, do the pose. But Z-Wedding and Chris Ling are really good at doing their job.
I think from a guy's perspective, it's quite nerve-wracking experience, especially when you take the pre-wedding shoot. I mean, we don't usually take photo shoots together, so I think the photographer did a great job. He made us very comfortable, he made us very easy to smile and easy to interact with each other. So we have no problems in the pre-wedding shoot when it comes to displaying ourselves and putting our best face forward. So really thank the photographer for that. I think the place where we choose to take our pre-wedding shoot is a good reflection of our own beliefs and our usual self, because we like to visit scenic places and the natural habitats. So it's quite reflective of our usual life as well. I mean, when we're looking at our wedding photos in the future, we not only look at the entire process of taking the pre-wedding shoot or display of the photo album on our wedding day, we also can use it as a platform to share with our kids in the future our love story and how we have met and fell in love. Okay, I think when it comes to buying a package, right, it's very important to be comfortable. Do not be put away by the monetary value of the package itself, but you have to look further in terms of when this album comes out, you can actually share it with your friends, families and your future kids. So I think that part puts the album in a slightly higher value than pure monetary value.
So one good part about Z-Wedding and Chris Ling is when we take the photo shoot and we get our photos back, we realize that actually the photos, although we are very dressed up for the photos, right, we are still ourselves, because most of the photos are actually candid, but they are still very gorgeous. We don't have to imitate like models or what when we take photos. We are just being ourselves, and the photographer did a great job at letting us being natural and capturing all the precious moments.